It's a mountain in the distance, a sunrise behind its back. It's early morning fog, smothering the flat. It's a new lamb in the clover, feeding from its mum. It's a comfy tractor cab, heated by the sun. It's round bales in the corner, standing neatly in a line. It's a truckload full of wool bales, heading out the drive. It's yabbies in the summer, and mushrooms in July. From time to time, it keeps me here, keeping me here. Keeps me here, keeping me here. It's the shearing in the autumn, and the smell that fills the shed of lanolin and tobacco that wakes a weary head. It's the sale yards on a Wednesday with shouting auctioneers, buyers scribbling numbers, nervous looking steers. It's a yellow collared kelpie working round the clock. She's satisfied and happy as she's bringing in the stock. And it's sitting near the dam and catching rainbow trout. From time to time, that keeps me here, keeping me here. That's what keeps me here, keeping me here. It's an old ute with a trailer, chugging on like a train, with hungry pregnant ewes scoffing down the grain. It's cheeky crossbred lambs sneaking through a fence. It's tomatoes in